My name's Rebekah Thoresen. I'm a senior from Minnetonka, Minnesota, and I'm a center back.
My name's Lauren Brownrigg. I'm a senior. I'm from Lakeville, Minnesota, and I'm an outside back.
Okay, so just talk about what you guys did today and how you guys thought it went on the first session.
So first session, every year we run cones, which is our big fitness test, and I thought it went really well. We had a lot of girls pass, and that's really exciting just to see how people trained hard this summer and to see how we're all ready for the next few days.
And then every time after cones, we followed up with a scrimmage, and it was between the underclassmen and upperclassmen, and for the most part, it was actually 50-50, which is a good sign because you always like to see your incoming freshmen and your sophomores being competitive with the upperclassmen, and at the same time, the upperclassmen still dominating most of the game as well, which is always really good. But I think everyone has a really positive feeling right now after the first session of the day, and we're looking forward to the rest of preseason.